when we used to have the tent service out here and wasn't no parking lot. I said, wasn't no parking lot, wasn't no concrete down here. Brother Joy, wasn't nothing but dirt and rocks. Hallelujah. And you know how it was with Bishop Jones. Some people would come, because our traditional apostolic standards, they come up and they dress best dress clothes. And I remember seeing this one brother, he just got so undignified and rolled all down in the dirt and in the gravel. And, because God had filled him with the Holy Ghost on that night. Hallelujah! I said, Jesus brought me out. Jesus brought me out. Hallelujah. He gave me new life. I said, He gave me new life. I'm saved today. I'm baptized in His name. I'm filled with His Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Jesus gave me a clean slate to the church and to the neighborhood here on Courtney. I said, He gave me a clean slate. I come from a home where my mother was a drug addict. My father was an alcoholic. Hallelujah. But I thank and praise God today. Hallelujah. It's not about where you come from, but it is about where you go. Hallelujah. I didn't have to take the way that they took. I didn't have to live the lifestyle that they were living. July 25th, 1993, at 116 Dearborn Place, I got a clean slate that day. Yes. Hallelujah. At 2:33 p.m., Sister Amelia, I'll never forget that day. I got baptized in Jesus' name. My whole body went down into the water. It wasn't no sprinkle. It wasn't no little dabadooya.
That's right.
They didn't say Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
What they say?
But the preacher said, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Woo! Jesus, hallelujah.
I had already repented in my mind that day. I had already repented. God had already filled me with the Holy Ghost. And I traveled all the way from Virginia to here just to be baptized in Jesus' name. You know why? Because for me, it was just that important. That it be done the right way.
Yes.
That it be done the Bible way. And to you, the saints of God, and to those of you that can hear me in this community, if you have trouble in your life, if you feel like you can't get past your past, I want to tell you today that Jesus can give you a brand new future.
Yes.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
That's the gospel that this church preaches.
That's right.
A clean slate.
A
new start. Nobody gonna come in. You're not gonna come in here and somebody look at you sideways out of their eyes. Because we all have a past. But Jesus has given us all new life. And so I want to thank and praise God today. And not only to say that that's where I come from, but listen, my mother was a drug addict. Today she's a minister. Speaking in tongues. Filled with the Holy Ghost. Situation is like, when am I going to come out? You got to learn how to stand firm in faith. Stand on the word. When all that activity will be going on in my house, I'd be praying the word, reading the word. I'd go in the closet and grab my Bible, get a little light and try to read the Bible. Hallelujah. But God bought me out, church. God bought this young man out. Hallelujah. And I'm standing solid, firm today on the apostolic doctrine. It's the truth. It's the truth of God's word.
Hallelujah.
Do I have a witness here today that says, I thank God I'm in the truth. I thank God I'm in the truth. To the community, this is my testimony. You can get a clean start today. You might be listening outside of your window. You might be sitting at your door. Just come on over. We got to get it's enough shed, enough blood was shed to cover all of our sins. Not just the sins that have been committed, but the ones that's going to be committed. The sins of the whole world. He's given us all the clean slate. But all you have to do, you got to put your faith and your confidence in Him. I thank and praise God for this church. I've seen demons cast on this property. Cast out. Hello. Elder Jackie Wilson used to come here to preach. I've seen demons cast out. Bishop Zondo, praise the Lord. I know the history well, praise God. So I'm glad to be here. And church, let's look for God to do great things. Amen. Let's look for Him to do great things. And let's be expected for Him to do great things. You pray for me in Jesus' name.
Amen. What a wonderful testimony. Jesus brought me out. At this time, we're going to bring up Prophet Jadelwin William for day two. In Jesus' name, bring him with our little boy.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.